This is how you chop butternut squash. First, cut off each end with a sharp knife, and then use a good peeler to peel off the thick skin. We suggest peeling the bottom and the neck end separately. Cut it in half, and then in half again, and scoop out the seeds with a spoon. Lay the squash flat and cut it into slices. Take the solid pieces from the neck end and cut them into strips and then across. The slices from the other end can be cut into chunks just as they are.